Yep.
Okay.
Oh yeah, right. These guys stay dead. Alright.
Okay. So, we are still trying to get to the bunker.
That's what I call the last thing.
Because it is well entrenched.
Indeed, it is. Okay, let's try this again.
So yeah, you can kind of, if you take your time, you can kind of do the thing. It's kind of nice that this guy is not throwing his shit.
Yep.
That's what I tell myself every day. When I'm outside and there are people. No. Okay.
On the public toilet.
Yep. Shield jump.
No, you don't need either.
Oh. Yeah, so much for that. I think the guy just dead it, right?
Yeah.
But, and everything's respawned? Oh yeah, they respawn in bollocks things.
In bollocks town, yeah.
In
maybe you
random
want to take the left path.
The left hand path?
Yeah.
Are you a Satanist or something? Just a question. Oh yeah, the left path is actually much better.
You didn't need to die.
No.
But it chose.
It was a senseless death. Get your ass over here. No what? No. Eh. So we kind of figured that out, how to do this without garbaging. So we should do that, and yeah.
You don't need anything here, that is actually
for the next one,
easy
yeah.
Room.
Yeah, that's just
goes. Just go, keep going, try to avoid the blue ones,
yeah.
And stab the other ones if you can, otherwise just rush.
Yeah. San Francisco rush, okay. Now,
shield. Go to the right. Oh. Okay. I see.
Okay. What?
That finished the game all by yourself.
I'm going to do something terribly.
Life. And shield.
Yes, fuck me.
No, no! I said shield. You need another life. And yet now you don't need a shield, but life.
Yeah. Okay. Alright. And we're still with here with the zero lives. This is horrible. I need jump, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, yeah.
Fuck.
Bastards! Commie bastards! Come up here again!
Run!
Ra? Whatever. No! Yeah, greed. That's what greed gets you. What?
So,
at least I have proven that I'm not so much worse than you.
By what?
By not being terrible. Or at least, I don't know. Maybe it was terrible in the grand scheme of things, but...
Do you imply that I am useless?
You're fired. Should've just walked out. Liling din din din.
That flute song is so beautiful, Link.
Yeah, it is. I want to hear it all the time.
I go to bed.
That flute song.
At least we are now good at things.
Feck off. Very good at things, as you can see. I'm good at catching rocks with my head. Always a good skill. Helps you in life. I still don't know how... I don't know. I'm kind of starting to think that... Yeah, of course. That when you actually do damage to these guys, yeah, good.
What?
Like, damaging these guys with the down thrust, that might actually just be a glitch, I don't know. What?
Oh. Which guys?
Like the yellow... Lizard, wizards. Sometimes you damage them by doing a down thrust, sometimes you don't. Come here.
Get all your health.
Fucker.
Put your life up for me.
God, I psyched myself out. Okay, now everything is... I hate me. I hate myself. I hate the world. And why are you all here?
They want to party with you.
Yeah. They are attracted to self-loathing.
Why don't you need use a sheep?
Everything went to shit. That just broke me. I just broke myself, is what I'm saying. Why? I can't.
When life hits you hard, it is not as hard as these ghosts.
Thanks. I need that. Heart ghosts. It's my new Ghostbusters porn parody. In stores now.
You could live up again.
I could.
I'm just a mammal.
Sure. Tell me more about yourself. Whoa! Whoa!
What is that?
That guy was pretty psyched.
I'm really late. Sorry, guys.
Fuck off. Fuck me. Come here.
See? Imagine how much we could spell if we had magic ape.
Yeah, that actually would be kind of useful. I mean, should we do it again?
Not yet.
Not yet.
We can do it.
Yeah, I just want to get to the palace at least once on these steps, and then we can do whatever. Oh yeah, zero lives is what that said.
It said did not see how much fucking bullshit this spawned there.
Yep, a lot of bullshit. That's what the bull said. After
bullshitting
a hard session on the toilet. Fuck you! That's also what the bull said.
Don't fight them on this edge. Fight them to the right.
Yeah, it's a little bit safer this edge. You're right. Have to keep reminding myself that these guys are persistent. Come here. Come here, buddy.
Don't ignore him.
Don't ignore him.
Fight him like there's no tomorrow.
I do. That kinda worked. Okay. No, I don't need anything here.
No.
You know what? I'm gonna take this slow.
You want drops?
Maybe.
You greedy fucker. Remember how this ended the last time you wanted to go greedy?
Yeah, but I mean, if I take it one by one,
you will get hurt anyway.
Yeah, probably. But this is kind of the safe route, and I think if you do it like this, you can do it with less damage. I mean, I've been hit once, but that has happened every time. Doesn't matter. Well, that was all right. Shield. Okay. Jump and shield.
We need one more shield for the last cave.
Yeah.
Great. Oh, okay.
Yes.
Fight them to the right. To them.
Yeah. Yeah.
And now you need a shield like that. Shit, you really need one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Try just to get behind him.
Yes. Yeah. Come on! Come on!
Okay.
Fuck me! Well, at least we made it to the...
And now we can see what the first room like this fucking palace looks like.
Okay, sure, alright. That was kind of excessive as a barrier, but you do you. Well, there we go.
Fuck my life. Look at our health.
Yeah.
This will be... It will be like that every time.
I already hate everything about this.
Kill him with fire.
And there's that. That's the dungeon.
Fuck my life.
Let's go.
You add your continue, right?
Mm-hmm. That was game over, was it?
I have 2 lives. Did we just respawn at the palace?
I don't know how I feel about that. Was the game nice to us?
I don't know. This can't be.
You just respawned. I can't believe that this is happening. So you respawn at the last palace. The game has never done anything like this before. This is the first time we've ever respawned anywhere else than in the...
I want to respawn
at
back at Zelda.
Why? Does it feel cheap?
Yeah, it feels wrong!
I don't know. I mean, this is a pretty clear indicator that we are in some sort of abusive relationship with this game, but... I don't need to kill that guy.
I want to kill that guy.
200. Shall we do a level up thing here? Problem is we can't... Yeah. We can't.
I can't.
Heal. Whoa! What? Yeah.
Great game, great.
Yeah, this was just like the little thing. Like the little bit of, oh, I'm sorry, and now it kicks us in the face again. You know? That's just how that works. And can we get out of here? Oh yeah, we can. I still cannot quite comprehend what just happened. So, what we need to do now is find our way through this garbage, right?
Mm-hmm.
And...
See that lava?
I see that lava. Probably gonna be a lot of that here.
The bridge does not collapse.
Yeah, that's weird.
What also, was there that room? There
nothing.
What is in this bullshit? I bet there's a trick.
Yeah.
to all that. Fuck that fire! Fuck.
He just fell on the elevator shaft and apparently disintegrated at the bottom.
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh no!
Fuck this guy. Leave me alone! Oh no!
I hate these guys. They're like the fucking Medusa heads from Castlevania. Like, any enemy that flies at you in some kind of sinus pattern, you know. Whoa!
What is that?
This guy just really hates you. Oh, you can't dodge block that.
I can. I blocked the one.
Okay. So he has garbage knives. Oh yeah, you can. But why didn't it? No, whatever. The thing is, he will follow you up there.
He will follow me nowhere.
Yep. Well, that worked. Well, that's an interesting
elevator.
I have
no idea where we are going.
Me neither.
I hope this is the route.
Well, we always went down, so we never went up. So I don't
know. Yeah, always went. And thank, except for the beginning, we just went right.
Yeah. I don't know. There's no item in this, right? Or is there? I think we have all, we have filled up all the things. I mean, there could be another
to
one.
To the left?
To the left. Hmm. Maybe there is one. I don't know. If we find the boss and we can't beat him, well, you know what the reason for that is. Taking the upper. Oh. Hello! I think it's actually a good idea to,
ignore him?
And to, fight if him? You do, well, fight him. Do what you want. But if you do, to just take the, use this to get up so that he can't throw shit at you. You know?
Mm-hmm.
I would say. That is my,
Oh, you know what?
You can buy my strategy guide for Zelda 2. Oh yeah, just to jump. Right. I would buy your strategy guide. Yeah.
Fuck. No. I can't jump if he hurts me.
Like, I can't pee if you look.
Yeah, basically. I can't hit the fucking block!
This is working out swimmingly.
Oh my life.
At least he's not stuck there.
Yeah. Ha!
Gotcha, okay. We just need to sort of, redo this again without either or not if this is not the right way.
Oops.
Why did you?
I wanted to use fly.
Fly.
I hate my life.
Yeah, now the ferry takes the elevator down. And what's this now?
Bullshit town.
Yep. They have nice curtains in Bullshit town. Okay, these guys actually. Okay, not if it does that. Oh well, that worked.
What is this fucking palace? Thanks. What is this fucking palace?
Yeah, that took away your magic as well. Not that it really matters, but... Also,
Next time you die, we're gonna end the video. Just go as far down as you can. And that's where bosses tend to hang out, right?
Mm-hmm.
In the
lower areas of the... Whoa!
Oh, nice. Okay. Yep, good. Fantastic. So much for that. Okay, so,
we start at the palace!
Yeah, let's just see. Yeah! We start again at the palace.
Well, that's, something.
That is indeed something, because,
Well, that's a long episode.
Yeah, that is a long episode. So, yeah, we're just gonna try to find our way through the palace then, I would say.
Yep.
And, we're gonna see. I mean, I have no idea where to go. We had so many different things.
Yeah, options.
So, this is probably going to take us a while, but...
I guess so.
Okay. See you.
Bye.